Hello everyone, welcome back to Foodie All Time. Ingredients that we require for preparing puri upma are onion, salt, lemon juice, green chili, curry leaves, mustard seed, cumin seeds, haldi, oil, and puri which is already soaked. Add 1 tablespoon of oil, 1 tablespoon of oil and let it get heated. Once the oil gets heated, we are going to add mustard seeds, and cumin seeds and let them splutter. Now we are going to add green chili and crushed curry leaves and saute them for a minute. Add 1 bowl of onions . Add 1/2 teaspoon of haldi . 1/2 to 3/4 teaspoon of salt and mix them properly. Now we are going to add puri which is already soaked in water for 2 to 3 minutes. Mix it properly. As you can see, now it is ready. So we are going to add 2 to 3 teaspoons of lemon juice. Add coriander leaves. So this is it, guys. I have topped it with some farsan. Thank you for watching, guys. Do like, share, and subscribe.